Jesus answered, "I tell you for certain that before you can get into God's kingdom, you must be born not only by water, but by the Spirit. Humans give life to their children, yet only God's Spirit can change you into a child of God. Don't be surprised when I say that you must be born from above. Only God's Spirit gives new life. The Spirit is like the wind that blows wherever it wants to. You can hear the wind, but you don't know where it comes from or where it is going." Those words come from John chapter 3, verses 5 to 9. Now here is a point of common confusion about the kingdom of God. Men and women are born into the kingdom of God. They do not immigrate into it. And an even greater misunderstanding is that some people think they can cross the border illegally and enjoy the blessings of heaven. Being part of the kingdom of God is a status that is obtained by invitation only, unless you are invited by Jesus to be part of his kingdom. You cannot get in. But he invites all men. And when he does invite you, he lets you know that you must die to the old life you've been living. It is not your cleaned up old man that goes to heaven. It is rather the brand new life that comes because of the Holy Spirit. And the life that you live on this earth as a member of the kingdom of God is blown about by the Holy Spirit. You literally don't know where he will lead you today or tomorrow, and you may not know why he took you yesterday to the place where you find yourself now. Being part of the kingdom of God is the greatest adventure any man could imagine. The way you travel through life is determined and directed by the Holy Spirit and empowered by God himself. Thank you, Jesus, for calling me to be part of God's kingdom. And thank you for another day of walking according to the direction of your Holy Spirit. Praise your name now and forever. Amen.